Hi everyone! Today we're making our very own Texas bluebells. All you're going to need to do is have a stem and leaves drawn on a piece of paper, use some blue paint and your fingers to finger paint some petals on. This bluebell is so pretty with the blue petals all over. I hope you guys have so much fun making this. Bye!